Hi, this is Shekhar Babu. In this video, I will explain how to add references to projects in 3D architecture. If you don't know how to create a solution with 3D architecture, please watch the video that exists in my channel. So, after creation of projects in 3D architecture, we have to add business access layer project reference to presentation layer and data access layer project reference to business access layer, so that we can able to communicate or call methods that exist in data access layer. So first we have to add business access layer project reference to presentation layer. For that, right click on the presentation layer project and choose the add reference, and from the projects tab choose the business access layer project and then click OK. See, you can able to see the business access layer here. Now we have to add data access layer project reference to business access layer project. So right click on the business access layer project to add reference, then choose the data access layer from projects tab and press OK. Now we can able to see the data access layer. So how we can able to call a method or call data from data access layer to business access layer, business access layer to presentation layers, we can see it now. Suppose I want to get data from data access layer to presentation layer. For that, first we have to create a method in business access layer that will call a method in data access layer. That data access layer, that method will perform the operations whatever we required using edu.net link. Then it will return the data. For that, first we have to create a method in data access layer. Suppose I am creating a method called get data. Required get data. So we have to create same type of method in business access layer class file also. So I want some data from data access layer from presentation layer. So for that, suppose here is a main window is there. You want to call some method in the form load event. So create a form load event. So for accessing method that exists in business access layer, first we have to create an object of type class from that exists in the business access layer project. See, there is a class 1 in business access layer. For that, first we have to create a reference. So create an object of type class 1 of the project of business access layer. For that, business access layer, see intelligence coming. See, there is a class 1. So for that we have to create an object obj class 1 equal to new class 1. Now you can use that object throughout of your file for accessing the method that exists in that method. See, there is a public method that exists in the business access layer named as getData. So you can access that using this object getData. Sorry. In this way, from business access layer, for getting the data from data access layer, you have to call method that exists in data access layer. See, data in data access layer project, there is a class called class 1 that exists that contains a method called getData. Here this method contains some edu.net code for getting the data. So we have to access this method from business access layer. So for that, first as we created in main window.xaml.cs file, we have to create an object of type class 1 of type data access layer. So further, data access layer dot class 1 obj class 1. You can use any name for this object creation. So I can call the get data method from the data from business access layer using this object obj class one called getData. So in this way we can able to communicate between three-tier architecture, between the projects that exist in three-tier architecture. Thank you.